Eagle Engineering and Motor Company Limited was a manufacturer of light cars in Oakfield Road, Altrincham, Cheshire from 1901 to 1907. Their first product had three wheels. In 1903 they began to produce a 9-horsepower two-cylinder car supplanted by a 16-horsepower car which was larger, faster and more comfortable.